can't wait. Huh? We can't wait. I don't care what Salazzo says about a deal. He's gonna kill Pop. That's it. It's a key for him. Gotta get Salazzo. Mikey's right.
Let me ask you this, Professor. What do we do about McCluskey? What do we do about this cap here?
You want to have a meeting with me, right? It will be me, McCluskey, and Salazzo. Let's set the meeting. We get our insiders to find out where it's going to be held. We insist it's a public place. A bar or a restaurant. Someplace with people so I feel safe. They're going to search me when I first meet them, right? So I can't have a weapon on me then. But if Clemenza can figure out a way to plant a weapon there, I'll kill them both.
Yeah. What are you gonna do? Nice college kid. Doesn't want to get him mixed up in the family business. You know, you want to gun down a police captain because he slapped you in the face a little bit? You think this is the army where you shoot him a mile away? You gotta get up close like this and bada bing, you blow their brains over your nice Ivy League suit. Come here.
Sonny, this man's taking it very personal.
Tom, this is business, and this man is taking it very personal.
Where does it say you can't kill a cop?
Come on, Mikey.
Tom, wait a minute. I'm talking about a cop who got mixed up in drugs. I'm talking about a dishonest cop, a cop who got mixed up in the wreckage and got what was coming to him.
That's a terrific story. We have newspaper people on the payroll. Right, Tom? They might like a story like that.
They might. They just might.
It's not personal, Sonny. It's strictly business.